From my first day here, the people of Cyprus have been really warm and welcoming. That's why I felt immediately at home. The program is extremely organized and has a competitive student body. It is really easy for international students to adapt because we get a lot of support from all the school staff.
Within the first few weeks, we were already immersed in the world of science, not only by learning a multitude of new diverse topics, but also by delving deeper into any previously acquired knowledge from school. This, coupled with dedicated, caring, and helpful faculty members, eased the transition from high school to university-level maturity and professionalism.
We're not only given knowledge at our lectures, but we're also exposed to the clinical setting as early as the first year of our education. That is instrumental in educating future doctors who can relate their knowledge to actual medical practice at every step of the way.
What I find exciting about this specific program is that at the end of our course, we have opportunities in both Europe and USA. Having classmates with nationalities spanning from Iceland to South Africa, one can easily see the benefits and how it helps the students grow in different aspects, not just academically.
The international atmosphere that both the city and the University of Nicosia provided me with was one of excitement and to learn about new cultures, an integral part of becoming a doctor.